You know, when you get old in life, things get taken from you. That's just part of life. You only learn that, though, when you start to lose those things. That's when you find out that life's a game of inches. As is rugby. Because in either game, life or rugby, the margin for error is so small. I mean, one half step too late or too early and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow or too fast and you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us. They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second. In this game, we fight for that inch. In this game, we tear ourselves and everyone else around us to pieces for that inch. We claw with our fingernails for that inch because we know that when we add up all those inches, that's going to make the difference between winning and losing, between living and dying. And I tell you this, in any fight, it's a man who's willing to die who's going to win that inch. And I know if I'm going to have any life anymore, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that inch. Because that's what living is. The 6 inches in front of your face. You've got to look at that man next to you. Look into his eyes. Now I think you're going to see a man who will go that inch with you. You're going to see a man who will sacrifice himself for the team because he knows when it comes down to it, you're going to do the same for him. That's the definition of a team. And either we play as a team or we will die as individuals. That's rugby, my friends.